Some officials in Butte think it's time to change the city's system of government.
MTN's John Amy tells us how some think this will help the city run more efficiently.
Some leaders in Butte think it's time the city overhauls its system of government to be more like other cities in the state.
In other cities, they seem to be prospering, and we don't seem to be moving forward as fast as I'd like to see.
Some think it would help to reduce the number of elected commissioners by more than half, keep a full-time mayor, and add an appointed full-time city manager.
The city manager would be a hired individual that has experience and college education in running government.
The commissioners have brought in an expert to discuss the possible change to its current system, which has been in place for 40 years. There's still a long way to go to make this change if the commissioners decide to do it.
You can get a petition signed by a percentage of the registered voters from the last election, and that will get it on the ballot. Or if the commissioners decided to do a resolution, they could do it that way.
Butte's Council of Commissioners is currently made up of 12 elected officials, and Commissioner Fisher believes that's a large body, and it may be time to streamline the government.
Anyone that's ever sat up there every Wednesday night, which I have now for over 6 years, you can see some nights are pretty good, and other nights, you know, when you sit there from 5:30 or 6 o'clock till 11 o'clock at night, when you leave there, you're not certain you got a lot done. That's a little depressing.
In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.